Hello, I'm Claire Hunt Brown and I'm from Huddersfield Police Station. I currently work as a police officer. So growing up, I either wanted to be a PE teacher or a police officer. Ever since I went and did work experience at my auntie and uncle, who currently work as serving police officers at West South Yorkshire Police, it made me realise how many opportunities there are to develop and different career paths in the police. Definitely the friendship group, and you have a good support network around you. If you get good supervision, it's helpful as well. For me, it would possibly be the paperwork side. There is a lot to do, but it is all worth it in the end. It's to build a good case towards getting a positive outcome for victims. I find it really hard to pick a particular memorable moment, but they will all stay with me for a long, long time. Every day is very different, and you get a good, strong group of friends that will stay with you for the rest of your life. It's definitely the right job for you.